Girl, you a walking trophy. You a walking trophy. My girl, you a walking trophy. Yeah, your friends, them a walking trophy. Tell a girl, say, girl, you know, say you're pretty from your band. Walk out, girl, you not try hard. Them girls, they not pretty in a real life. You're pretty from the ground.
Hey guys, it's your girls, Alicia, and welcome back to my YouTube channel! Oh my gosh, like, the way I'm so excited to be back, it's like weird. I have not sat down and like done like an actual like recorded video in a very long time, but I'm back. Every year I know I come on here and I do my annual favorite dancehall songs for the year, but I figured like I don't only listen to dancehall music, I listen to a lot of different other music as well, so I thought I would come to you guys every now and again with my current favorites at the moment with other genres other than my dancehall songs. Now I can do the dancehall songs, like what's my current favorite song, like, or favorite songs at the moment during that time period, instead of waiting till the end of the year to tell you guys all of them. Leave a comment down below, let me know what you guys want. But I love music. I feel like there's a lot of other people out there that love music as well, so I just figured, you know, why not come on here and share some of my favorite songs with you guys, or my current repeats with you guys. And you know, maybe these are some new people or some new songs that you guys have never heard of that you guys can fall in love with, because yeah. So some of these songs you guys may know, some of them you may not know, you know what I'm saying? But these are my current favorite songs at the moment. These are the songs that I'm playing repeat, 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 okay? So yeah, without further ado, let's just get on right into it. I don't know exactly how many songs I have, but I'm just gonna, you know, just go through them. It's not gonna be no long drawn out video. I'm just gonna get into it, but enough talking. Let's just get on right into the music. So without further ado, I'm coming to you guys today with my current favorite songs that are on repeat. All right, so the first song is by an artist by the name of Khaled, and the song is called OTW, which is short form for On the Way. The next song. I want to, but a bitch got pride. Switching up shit is what I can't fuck with. I'm feeling you, but you're hard to get in touch with.
The ring on my phone, ring on my finger.
You acting like you ain't trying to do evil. Once a good girl, watch me turn diva. Here go my heart.
You don't care about it. You used to be on my line, on my tip all the time, yeah. Love the way you make me feel like you don't mind when I ain't got time for ya. You know it don't go to my head. I just miss us, baby. All I know is
you don't care my life no more. Oh, oh, you don't make it ring,
yeah, ring, 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 ring.
I can't keep. So if you guys don't know, that is a Ring by Cardi B featuring Kehlani. Like, I, oh my god, like, I just, like, I don't know. It's something about, I don't know, it's something about beats. Like I don't know, beats do something to me, and like bridges of songs like really do something to me. But like, I'm a person, like when it comes to music, like I really pay attention to words and beats, like how it makes me feel when I first heard this song, like I heard this song,
and no, it was after I came back from Jamaica.
I believe it was last month. I was at work and I came on the radio and I was like, it just touched something in my inner spirits and I was just like, damn, like I had to know the song. Like same day I heard it, same day it was on my phone, okay? And it was on repeat ever since, and it's always on repeat, and it's my ringtone. Yeah, yes it is. Okay, next song.
That's a whole lot of love you trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. It's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. It's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it.
Yes, no more boot up. Like, I'm over that song. Trip is where it's at, though. Like, my bad, for man, I admit I was wrong when I did it. Baby, yeah. Tripping on you. Yeah. Oh. You know I was a singer in my past life, right? Hey, this is my girl. Quavo, whatever. No brainer. I love that song. It's the gun in the crowd, baby. It's a no brainer.
Step my money fast and go.
Fast, my Lambo. Jay-Z with Apest, whatever. Yeah, that's that song.
Slide on the pimp gang on my pinky ring. Got a gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip, no baggage claim.
Taste.
She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste.
Do you love a taste?
She can get a taste.
taste? Do you love the taste?
Yeah, oh, that's cool. But she ain't like me. Hey. Oh, so. So that's Tyga with Taste. And I think it is featuring Offset. So, yeah, that's that song. I just put Fuffy onto the song.
I took the 95 to get from West Palm Bank. I need a break from everything. Yes, I'm stressed way more than usual. I'm getting things back in order, getting things back to how they used to be. Back to when the scrutiny had no effect on you and me. All
right, let me skip to Tori's part.
I took the 401 to get from you up there. You're saying looking like the baddest thing I've seen. You said it before I started.
So that was Tory Lanez and Bryson Tiller with Keep in Touch. Like, that is my favorite song right now. That is my favorite song, okay? And for those of you who don't know, Tory Lanez is Canadian! Go Canada!
I still see you shining in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you, and I can't replace you, so I must replace you. Easier said than done. I thought you were the one listening to my heart instead of my head. You found another one, but I am the better one. I won't let you forget me. You, I still see your shadows in my room. You left me falling and landing inside my grave. I know that you want me dead.
Woo! That's Juice WRLD with Lucid Dreams. Like, the song is so weird, but I love it. And like, I went to a club one day and I heard it and I was like, wait, this is my jam! And everybody was bumping to it. So I was like, okay, I am the only weird person. This is my track. Hey. What was that? You probably think that you are better now. Better now.
You only say that
cause I'm not around. Not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Let you down. Would've gave you everything. Would've gave you everything.
You know I say that I am
better now. Better now.
You know you say that
cause I'm not around. You know I never meant to let you down. Let you down. Would've gave you
everything.
Would've gave you
everything.
Oh, that is Post Malone with Better Now. Okay. Yes. Go listen to that, okay? Oh my god, this is my song. I feel like I want to say that with every song. This guy is Canadian, okay?
If somebody would have told me they would never love me, I wouldn't have wasted my time. All my time.
Oh.
But I don't get lonely. I don't get lonely. No one does, and I don't get lonely. I don't get lonely.
That is Notify with Won't Get Lonely. I love that song. Like, I don't know, but I love that song. Now I'm gonna switch up the mood a little bit and then get back into, like, you know, that stuff. But this,
I'm just making sure y'all is recording, okay?
Baby, the sound of you. Better than a honey. I want you off my mind. And on me, holding me closer than we've ever been before.
I wanna love you in every kind of way. I wanna please you no matter how long it takes. If the world should end tomorrow and we only have today, I'm gonna love you in every kind of way. Give you all, give you all of me. When you need it, cause I need it in every kind of way.
should end tomorrow, we only have today. I'm gonna love you in every kind of way.
Listen! Listen! When I talk about the feels, okay? Her is everything to me, like. Anyways, that is her with every kind of way.
I will never be what you need, but I know what you want. You just wanna spend my cash and smoke my weed.
I know what you want.
Even up for days, can't get no sleep.
That is Belly with What You Want featuring The Weeknd.
Ballin' like I'm in the NBA.
Hey.
No, these rats cannot see TSA.
Hey, I like the song. Hey.
Feel the take off on spaceship. Got knees up like Matrix. If you know that she nameless. Cause the last two was too famous.
She got that trophy like a champion.
Fell asleep right on the jet, we gone.
Big rings just like a champion. No TSA, hop on a jet, we gone.
It was thick, smash off.
So that's Nav featuring Jesus Lord. That's Nav featuring Travis Scott with Champion.
Why can't I feel anything? Quit thinking, but I'ma start popping pills again. Back in the trap where I feel real again. I'ma flip a pack just to feel real again. Yeah, she just wants some fun. I said I'm not the one, but she still wanna fuck me.
She spent whole check on a good time.
She might bust it open for some coke lines. Broke my heart and turned into the bad guy. Calling you all these bitches always villainize me.
That's Anders with Bad Guy. Like, I never heard the dirty version till now. I just listened to the clean version. But yeah, wow, yes, I like the song now even more. Talk to me nice, go to Kazuwa. Okay. All right, and the next song and the last song that is one of my current repeats right now. This is like literally like one of my favorite songs right now, like legit.
Sun is down. Freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for a Louis belt. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else.
I try to show him.
Yeah.
Way too far, and all that is
your friend of both. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they
get
me. Song,
in the 305, bitches treat me like I'm Uncle Lou. Had to slot the top off, it's just a roof.
She said, where we going? I said, the moon. She's in love with who I am. She's in love with who I am.
She's in love with who I am.
She's in love with who I am. Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance. Now I
hit the FBO with doubles in my hands.
So that was Travis Scott featuring Drake and Swae Lee with Sicko Mode. That is my job. Like, when that song comes on at work, I cannot concentration. Like, that is my, like, I'll be bumping someone said. Anyways, guys, that is my current songs that I have on repeat at the moment. Again, as I said, if you guys want to see more videos like this, please comment down below and let me know. Again, if you guys want to see like my favorite like repeats of what like my favorite dancehall songs are at the moment, let me know. And I plan on doing this, you know, more frequently, so there's not like 20 songs that you guys have to like go through. Or if you guys want me to keep it like long like that, please, you know, again, comment down below and let me know. You guys need to let me know what you guys want to see, so I'm putting out content that you guys want to see. But we are going to be doing a lot of dibbling and dabbling, okay? So stay tuned. But I want to thank you guys for stopping by today and watching this video. Please, please, please do not leave here without leaving a comment down below, hitting the like button. Oh, grrr. Share if you would like to share. But please subscribe if you are new to my channel and have not subscribed as of yet. And if you are reoccurring and you have yet to hit the notification bell, please do so that you guys know when I drop a video. A lot of you guys come to me and are like, Zoe, when are you putting out a video? And I'm like, listen, I've been, okay? You guys need to be notified, all right? But again, thank you guys so much again for stopping by today, and I will see you guys in my next video. Love you!